Sometimes we ask God for direction, wisdom, and understanding, and then fail to believe or act upon what God has revealed to us. Perhaps it is fear or ignorance or something else that keeps us from taking action. Whatever it is, give it to God. At least you are doing something, because your inactivity is hampering your progress. Pastor Donna Allen, New Revelation Community Church.